Welcome to this brief guide on how to create and use search folders in Outlook. If you regularly find yourself in Outlook, filtering out your email via items that are flagged or items that are unread or even emails with attachments, today I'm going to show you how to use search folders to make that easier than ever. Here I am in my Outlook client, and you can see that I happen to have a flagged email as well as a couple of unread emails. Now I could use the filters to be able to filter out for these items in particular, but what I can use instead is an option at the end of my folders where I can select search folders. Right clicking on this will give me an option to create a new search folder. And when selecting that, I get a pop-up with a bunch of different options that I can choose from for default options. In fact, so many different variations from unread items to mails with attachments or mails with specific words. I can even create custom search folders if I wish. For this demonstration, I'm just going to create a couple of basic ones. We'll start with unread mail. So selecting unread mail and clicking OK will instantly create that search folder for me. And as you can see, I have both of my unread emails showing up in there straight away. I'll create another search folder as well. And in this instance, we'll create one for our items that are flagged for follow-up. This is how I love to manage my email as well, knowing what I need to action next. So now I have my follow-up folder. I can also right-click on these, and just like any other folder in my email client, I can choose to add this to my favorites. And I'll do the same for the unread one. And now, right in amongst my favorites, I have quick and easy access for the search folders that I use the most. And that is how you use search folders in Outlook. I hope you found this tip extremely useful, and it makes filtering out your email just that little bit easier. And I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel. And if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.